differentiation is still important whenever we can do it, but increasingly that differentiation is based upon business issues. It's based on financial issues. It's based upon service issues. It's based upon how you can help me make more money in my complex operation that frankly is different than anybody else's in my neighborhood. We're talking about a marketplace where benefits are defined in a much more complicated way. In fact, if all professors all be allowed one definition per day, I think we're going to think about benefits perhaps a little bit differently. It's what you do for your customers that they perceive as valuable in helping them accomplish what it is they uniquely want to accomplish. Based upon their unique circumstances, their unique resources, their unique capabilities, and it's got to be customized before they're willing to admit or agree with you that it is, in fact, a benefit that they're willing to pay for, that they're willing to pay for. Because they're much more discriminate in their ability to be able to at least perceive differences in the total perceived package that they're getting. We're talking about a marketplace. We're talking about a marketplace that frankly, we create value and often assume that our customers understand what value we bring to them. But that is pretty tricky business. Frankly, we often assume too much that our customers understand what it is that we're doing to create value for them. In fact, there's quite a few studies now that suggest, particularly in industrial markets, that most of the time, that our customers don't even really fully understand and can't even enumerate the benefits that you bring to them.